It's full of hundreds, if not thousands, of parts. It's extremely complex. It has oil, coolant, an exhaust system that can rust out. It has endless amounts of emissions equipment. This is essentially the whole thing. What you have here is two electric motors. You got a differential that changes the power out to the axles that drive the wheels. And you have a battery pack that supplies power to the motors. Wow. That's it.
Wow.